Welcome back to the Mental House.
Mwah! It's your boy, Maison Haffie here. How you doing? Skirt, skirt. Okay, also known as Mental House, so hi, that's me. Blah! Okay, today I'm gonna be reacting to Ragabone Man and Pink, Anywhere Away From Here. I grew up listening to Pink. I absolutely adore Pink. I love her music very much. I love her style, and honestly, I just grew up listening to her, so her music's very nostalgic, her voice is very nostalgic. Yeah, so here we go. Anywhere Away From Here, it has 1.8 million views, and yeah, here we go, okay.
Wild and running, feeling stitches, burning bright. We knew nothing was out of sight, is out of mind. Before we ever learned the fear of being bold, before we ever were afraid of the unknown.
He has such a powerful voice. He really does. Like, he is so talented. His voice is so strong. And I love singing to a lot of his music because it's just, he has such powerful vocals. And honestly, good job.
When the lights go up, I don't think I told you.
The music video is rather powerful. It's so, I don't know, it's like, it looks, the whole music video kind of looks like an old-timey, like, relic, like, I don't know, it's like old-timey vibes, relic, like, old area, like, used to be, like, theatrical, poppin', but now it's run down and broken. That's kind of what I'm getting from this.
Close my eyes and dream I'm somewhere, anywhere away from here.
Lost control with more doubt than hope. Glass half empty and discontented from growing old through all.
What I really appreciate about Pink as of the last few years is that her music has developed in a way where it's almost every song I've heard her produce is about uplifting society and bringing everyone together and really being kind and loving. And I really appreciate the direction she's gone as an artist in her life, because everything she makes is essentially a beautiful song about growing and spirituality and loving and self-love and worth and bringing society together. And honestly, I just appreciate Pink for that so much, and she inspires me a lot, so, yeah. And of course, she's talented as fudge.
Failed attempts at trying to belong, I overthink the obvious when I'm alone. But when the lights go up, I don't think I told you. I don't think I told you that I feel out of place. So pull me underground. Don't know if you notice, sometimes I close somewhere else, anywhere away from here, anywhere away from here, anywhere away from here.
Oh, when I close my eyes.
Truly a beautiful ballad. I love it. It's gorgeous. Gorgeous song. I thought the video was gorgeous aesthetically. Like, I thought the visuals were beautiful. I loved, you know, the animals. I thought they really were powerful. And this was just a really artistic, like deep song. I don't know. I enjoyed this a lot. I think it was great. So good job, Ragabone Man. And good job, Pink, as always. Thank you so much for the pleasure of listening to your gorgeous music. And as for everyone else, thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. It was really good. It was really a really good song. I love it. In fact, I'm gonna go ahead and like it real quick. Bam! Mother chukka. Okay. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And to get notified every single time I upload a new video, click the little bell icon. Please. Okay, thanks. My